quite a distraction today for golfers at a country club in Los Angeles. A geyser shooting about 100 feet in the air. Not Yosemite, though. It came from a fire hydrant on the street outside the club. Police think a tractor trailer accidentally knocked the hydrant over, and they all played through.